attack, and they do have a split from Tenz. He's managed to put Oh no! Tenz! Oh my god, I can't believe what I just saw. Soulcast takes down Tenz, and maybe that's the best chance gone right now.